before I even start this video, ignore my friend, y'all. But before I even start this video, I just need to show off my body because it's getting right. And I done seen y'all comments talking about my belly and stuff. But baby girl, it's getting right, honey. Okay.
But my brother from Birmingham, Fairfield, whatever, he makes music, he raps, he sings a little bit, and I always give like my little input, so he wanted me to actually react and y'all, like, you know, actually hear what I got to say. Y'all can react with me or y'all can comment and let us know like how you feel about it or anything, but you heard it here first.
What I'm doing, I made these millions. Ask you rolling the job.
I'm like a little more.
See what they said, I don't trust it. What I'm doing, I made these millions. I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm taking care of my son, take care of mama too.
Okay, off rip right there, you can already see like it's a real song. Like he done been through the struggle and he trying to like put his story out, or like, you know, maybe just tell how he gonna bounce back. Well, it's whatever message you can take out of the song, but it's I'm about to finish. You ain't no, I can tell it's not like no twerk but like turn up music. It's just like a, you know, tell how he gonna bounce back, I guess.
I don't treat it. What I'm doing, I made these millions. I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm taking care of my son, take care of mama too. I just be flowing shit, just to elevate when I got clout. People got in my face, used to have basic bitches all in the hood. Now I got foreign girls all out of state. Fuck all these transsexuals, I can't go get nigga.
Alright, so I'm gonna stop right here. I like how the flow and of the song is going. I like the beat and everything, but right here is not as clear. Like, I can't really hear the words that good. And you know how some rappers, they be out here just blah, 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 and I'm not gonna call no names, but people really like that. Some people just support it, but I'm gonna let my brother know before he get out there like that.
Niggas be fucking turning, that's the wrong way. Used to be doing this, came a long way. I'm trying to stab my money, stay out of the way. I got a fat pack, I can go, but can't trust your fake people, that's a no-no. All these haters fucking up my mojo. Sit one game forever, I ain't solo. I was a local rapper, now I'm doing so. All these drugs, okay. Got a nigga move slow. You better ask a girl before I take your hoe. I got a son, now I can't go, bro. Sit one back straight, I don't treat it. What I'm doing, I made these millions. I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm taking care of my son. Take care of mama too.
Just keep rolling the job.
See my bed straight, I don't treat it. What I'm doing, I made these millions. I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm taking care of my son. Take care of mama too.
Yeah, and that's it. Like, we need more heat after that. Like, we need to know what else you're gonna do. Like, what you gonna do with Amelia? Something. Yeah, you need to hurry up. But y'all can comment how y'all feel. I'm about to play it one more time. Cause you can really like, I'm a little lit off
the song. Ask me rolling the job.
It's just a snip.
See one back straight, I don't treat it. What I'm doing, I made these millions. I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm taking care of my son. Taking care of mama too. See one back straight, I don't treat it. What I'm doing, I made these millions.
I learned the way.
I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm taking care of my son.
You know.
Take care of mama too. I just be flowing shit just to elevate when I got clout. People got in my face, used to have basic bitches all in the hood. Now I got foreign girls all out of state. Fuck all these transsexuals, I can't go gay. Niggas be fucking trans, that's the wrong way. Used to be doing this, came a long way. I'm trying to stab my money, stay out of the way. I got a fat pack, I can go, but can't trust your fake people.
But yeah, that's really it though. Like, he just need to finish. And the little part I said, it's like a little fluffy right there, like when he started the rap verse. But that's all, bro. That's all. You just need to make that a little clear. I like the ad-libs, everything. That shit, that's fine. Y'all need to support. And y'all need to, I don't know, somebody cry got told. Oh, Malik, it wasn't nobody we knew. I see the car that got told. It wasn't nobody we knew. Anyways, you heard it here first. I'm going to put all his social media stuff down below so you can go find him. I was in one of his music videos. I'm going to let y'all go find that on y'all own, but I'm not going to put it down here. I'm not going to put it down here, but I'm going to put his stuff on here so y'all can go find. Dang. But I'm going to let y'all know. I'm posting another video today too, so just wait. I'm about to post that because I've been slipping, but you know, y'all know I always come back. And it's in response to everything y'all been saying. I've been seeing y'all comments, like I said. I've seen y'all talk about this body that's coming. But anyway, bro need to make some more music. He need to finish this song. This something you can actually like feel, like, you know, you done been a little song, but not know, you know, turn up right now. Anyways, go support his stuff, support my stuff. When you see people trying hard like this, bro, really support them, because some people be thinking and dreaming big off of some of this stuff, and it may be small to you, but something like rapping, like a lot of people really, that's the only way they can let their words out and stuff. So y'all need to really like mess with that when you see people, support them in anything they doing, because they trying, and everybody want to be their own boss, period. I don't care what nobody say. Like, nobody like work for somebody all their life or being told what to do all the time. We already in a messed up place, like, But stay tuned for my next video about to upload. And again, if you have any suggestions, comment below. Let me know. And see you next time.